Owen Mihivise, a biomedical engineer and innovator on the Maternal PPH Wrap project. In Uganda, we have 336 maternal deaths per 100,000 live births currently, and postpartum haemorrhage, which is one of the leading causes of maternal deaths, affects 150,000 women in the country, and eventually 3,500 women die from postpartum haemorrhage every year in our country. Designed a device that we hope will reduce on these maternal deaths. The maternal PPH device is a non-invasive pneumatic device that applies pressure externally on the uterus through the abdominal wall to stimulate the uterus walls to contract, hence stemming the bleeding. It is innovative in such a way that it is reusable, it is made from locally available materials, it is easy to use and can be manipulated by qualified clinicians with a little bit of training. The maternal PPH wrap device is better than other existing interventions for postpartum hemorrhage such as the uterine balloon tamponade, the surgical interventions in such a way that it is more affordable, it is cheaper, it can be deployed in the lowest level health facilities. It is also non-invasive, hence it reduces the risks of infection in a hospital.
I'm here at the and my name. I'm a study nurse in a pilot study for the maternal PPH wrap. We basically apply it on the mother's uterus after delivery of the placenta. The wrap hasn't replaced the usual standard of care we've been offering to these mothers, but it's like a supportive device to help us have this uterus contract. It's made in a way that we can inflate. When we inflate, the pressure is applied on the mother's uterus, and then at some point we deflate to make the mother get relief, and we do it for a period of 2 hours as we inflate and deflate, and I think